I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to enable Adaptive Power Mode on your iPhone. The Adaptive Power Mode feature is only available on the iPhone 15 Pro and Pro Max, and all newer models running iOS 26 or newer. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app on your iPhone, and then tap Battery in this menu. The battery screen is displayed. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap Power Mode. Step 3. Tap to toggle on Adaptive Power, starting immediately when your iPhone detects that your battery usage is higher than normal. The Adaptive Power feature will automatically turn on and extend your battery life by making performance adjustments, such as lowering your display brightness, allowing some activities to take longer, or turning on low power mode when your device gets to 20%. Additionally, you can also toggle on Adaptive Power notifications. When this option is enabled, you'll get notifications whenever the Adaptive Power feature makes adjustments to your iPhone to let you know what was adjusted to save power. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.